These are the whole ingredients. As you can see, this the eggs, pepper, the Worcestershire, the mustard, and the citrified, 340. The water, the oil, and additional water if we need. Okay. So let's start. Firstly, we have to make the mixture one, and that it consists from the vinegar, the mix for mayonnaise, and the mix of mayonnaise, the vinegar, and the sorry, wait a moment. Okay, and the part of the oil. So this is because we had to stay for 20 minutes at the fridge. We made this with Laura before 20 minutes. So this is ready. This is the mixture one. It consists from vinegar, part of the oil, almost 50 grams of oil, and the mix from mayonnaise. So, let's make the mixture two. We will add the citrify, the oil, part of the oil. We have to... part of the oil and the water, and we will blend them until we make a stable emulsion, and then we will add to the mixture three. As you can see, it becomes more thick while we are mixing. Citrify, and the mixture one, and the rest of the ingredients that we will put in the mixed liter, in the hand mixer, and then after a few rounds we will add the whole mixture. Okay. The pepper and the salt. That's right. So we will add now this mixture, the mixture one. Its color is yellow because of the mix of mayonnaise that has dried mustard in. So as you can see, the color is too yellow. Thank you.